In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking. Now, heaven knows, anything goes. Good authors, too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words.